flood situation in Orissa worsened today due to heavy rain in Chhattisgarh that made river Mahanadi swell and pour in about 10.5 lakh cubic water into Hirakud reservoir. In order to gear up measures to meet the threat of a critical flood, Orissa's chief minister has taken stock of the situation and instructed the administration to remain alert and do the needful immediately when required.
I had reviewed the flood situation in our state last evening, also this morning. We are closely monitoring the situation. The district administrations are fully geared up to face any eventuality. The control rooms are functioning around the clock. Food materials have been stocked in all vulnerable places. Patrolling of the embankments is being done continuously. Additional manpower has been mobilized for all the sensitive districts.
After necessary advices, Chief Minister left for Delhi to attend the National Integration Council meeting called by the Prime Minister. Here, he will demand inclusion of 4 more districts under security-related expenditure and 5 under integrated action plan.
The Prime Minister has called a meeting of the National Integration Council, to which he has invited all the Chief Ministers, and I shall return day after tomorrow. During the meeting, I will place some of the demands, such as the inclusion of 4 more districts under the security-related expenditure and 5 more districts under the integrated action plan.